If you take the letters of the alphabet and put one name of Jesus for each letter, you could say that he's the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the chief cornerstone, the divine deliverer, the everlasting Father. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. He's the giver of life. He's the healer. He's Emmanuel. He's Jesus. He's King of kings and Lord of lords. He's the master, the Nazarene, the only potentate, the Prince of Peace. He's a quickening spirit. He's a redeemer, the shepherd of our souls, the teacher, the uplifted Savior, the victor over death, the water of life. He's extraordinary, and he's your only hope and Zion's deliverer. And that's some names for my Jesus. And above his name, there is no other name. And at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Above his name there is no other name. The one who is eternally the same, there is no other name. The first and last, beginning and the end. He was the King who made the common man his friend. There is no other name. Let every tongue proclaim and sing the name of Jesus. Magnify and praise the name of Jesus. No other name but Jesus. There's power in the precious name of Jesus. Jesus, Messiah, King of kings and Lord of lords. Jesus, he created all that is by his own hand. And yet the smallest thing he understands. There is no other name. The one who said, I am the great I am. And then he gave himself a sacrifice for man. There is no other name. Let every tongue proclaim and sing the name of Jesus. Magnify and praise the name of Jesus. No other name but Jesus. There's power in the precious name of Jesus. Jesus, forever he will reign as King of kings.
He will reign as Lord and King of kings.
Lord of all and every living being. From now on we'll worship him and praise the name of